Hi, I'm Javier from Spota Home Madrid. We are now in Princesa Street visiting an apartment with 7 bedrooms in the second floor. We are going to start our visit here in the bedroom number 1. Here we are, we have a double bed. We can see that we have a standard wardrobe with 3 doors. We have a desk next to the balcony. We are going to see it now. And here we can see some shelves and a chair. This room has a small balcony. And here we can see that we have a table with a pair of chairs. We have shelves and we have a view to this light well. Let's have the last look. And now we are in the bedroom number 2. In this room we have another double bed. We can see there that we have a desk and a pair of shelves. We have a bedside table, and this room, we are in an interior room, we have a view to the light well. There we have a chest of drawers and a small wardrobe with 2 doors. Let's continue. And now we are in the third bedroom. This is the bedroom number 3. We have another double bed. If we have a look to this wall, we can see that we have another standard wardrobe, and we have this for hanging our clothes. We have a bedside table, and here we have a window with the same view to the light well, one desk, and a pair of shelves. Let's continue, and here on my right we'll find the bedroom number 4. We have a double bed, a bedside table, we can see there a wardrobe with 2 doors, and in this side we can see a desk, we have 2 shelves, and we are in an interior room again. We have a window and we have a view to the light well. This is another one. And now we find here the living room. We have a rectangular table with 6 chairs. On this wall we find a TV. And we have a big sofa. Let's see now the room number 5. We have another double bed. Maybe this is maybe not. This is the biggest room in the house. We have 2 chests of drawers. We can see a bookcase. We have a desk with a shelf. And we have 2 armchairs. And this is the wardrobe. This room is an exterior room, and we have a view to the street. This is Princesa Street. Let's continue. This is the main door, and we are now inside the bedroom number 6. This room has a double bed, In this side, we have a chest of drawers. We can see a bookcase. We have another balcony with the same view to Princesa Street. And there we have a desk. And we can see some shelves. In this side, we have a wardrobe with three doors. And now at last, we have the bedroom number 7. This is the last room. We have another double bed, a sofa. We can see a desk next to the balcony. This room has another balcony with the same view. And there we have the wardrobe.